Hello everyone, Forge Wolfgang here, here to play Horizon Zero Dawn. Awesome, you're still here.
Who is he and how does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobeck. What kind of name is that? Right where he said it would be. Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait! Damn it. Corrupted watchers. Acting as guards. The Eclipse and corrupted machines. Cooperated. One happy family. Eclipse. Just like he said.
Got him.
That away. These dig sites, they're massive. Ruins. What do the old ones do here?
I
We're introduced.
Chopping at hard ground.
Hide all you want. It won't help.
That's it. I'm already gone. What have they been uncovering here?
All right.
An explosion.
That's a big one.
Time to get it moving and be quick about it. No daydreaming. Another guess.
did it. Those things pack a punch. All right. That Eclipse officer had a focus. Let's see what's on it. Snow haze. White as bone. Let's see what you have to say. What? What is this?
The entity.
What the hell was that? Hades? Hey! Mysterious stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures. Things just keep getting stranger. I need to find a way inside the tower. Looks tight, but I can squeeze through.
For identiscan.
One of these again.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Interesting.
Dr. Sobek, you are 355,510 days overdue for your meeting with Mr. Farrell. Please proceed to the 25th floor.
Wait. 350,000? That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on?
All right. Okay, I've reached the max amount for that I can carry.
A Deathbringer. Or a statue of one, anyway. A machine built to kill. And they honored it?
Welcome to Feral Automated Solutions, where all the problems of tomorrow are being solved today. With over 25,000 human employees based in nations and corporate holdings across the globe, Pharaoh leads the world in every sector of self-sustaining, fully automated technology. From revolutionary consumer products close to home, like the Pharaoh Focus, to the dynamic chariot line of peacekeeping robots halting bloodshed in conflict zones across the globe, Pharaoh remains committed to making the future smarter, brighter, safer, and always surprising. Pharaoh Automated Solutions. For every problem of life, a smart solution.
So they made the Focus. 25,000 people? That's big. What was this place? What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people, not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
Yeah, go on.
I've uploaded some data files to your Focus. They'll help you understand.
Yeah.
The air. There's no smell to it. Not even old death. Nothing natural. Another cave in. But I could get through. I bet I can use that as a ramp to get back up. Like I can climb here.
There we go. There we go.
Made it.
Spiritual summit.
So people were angry at Pharaoh, at the corporation. They blamed this place for something. Something bad.
Scarab combines conventional and information warfare capabilities in one package, designed for high-speed, all-terrain reconnaissance. It boasts the world's highest survivability rating of any Scout-class autonomous agent. Maybe it's the Scarab's emergency biomass conversion systems that ensure it always makes it back to base, even if fuel supply lines have been interdicted. Or maybe it's the Scarab's ability to slave enemy robots to its own network. Now that's force multiplication. Add a prehensile manipulator arm that can handle a host of functions. From 360-degree less lethal riot management to surgical repairs of allied chariot line models. And you've got the workhorse of any cutting-edge peacekeeping fleet.
The Corruptor. Slave enemy robots to its own network. Sounds like it's talking about how it corrupts machines.
Hmm.
It looks like the way up. What's left of it.
There we go.
It'll be a long way up. Frozen metal most of the way. Not making this easy, Dr. Sobeck. If plants can find a way to hang on up here, I guess I can too.
Alright, that's gonna be it for this one. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and see you all next time. Bye!